I've actually been feeling a little bit old recently. A 22-year-old asked me how old I was. I said I was 32, and she said, "That's okay."
So dark.
I don't feel old, though. Like, I do young people things, okay? I recently got dumped by a 25-year-old. That's a young person thing to do. I did recently date a 25-year-old. That was a real test run for parenthood, I gotta say. I spent most of the relationship looking for other women with much younger boyfriends to go on a play date with mine. And the relationship went well for a little while. I think one of the things that really worked in our favor is that I didn't know a single other 25-year-old. So I assumed everything he did was normal. Like, he talked about masturbation constantly, and I was like, Gen Z! So progressive. But the only way I could talk myself into dating someone so much younger was to remind myself that age is nothing but a number. Numbers, unfortunately, are everything. They really are. Money is a number. And I'm a numbers person. I like math. There's this stereotype that women are bad at math, but honestly, if men were smart, you guys would claim this stereotype for yourselves. It would be a great excuse for lying. Like, sorry, babe, I'm not a numbers guy. I really thought it was 8 inches. When I was 22, I followed my love of numbers all the way to Silicon Valley. I moved to San Francisco and I became an engineer. And the type of engineer I was a female engineer. My very first job out of college was at a vegan mayo tech startup. I am that white, yes. Vegan mayo tech startup. Each word whiter than the last. My coworkers at this company thought I was very funny. I don't mean to brag, but I was once described as a hoot. And they were the world experts on funny because they were, by and large, men. Men are so funny. Not the joke, but it's actually very convenient. It's very convenient that men are so funny. Like, sometimes I don't even get my own jokes until men explain them back to me. I used to make this one joke all the time because I was very lazy. I used to say, I can't get fired. You can't fire female engineers. I got called into human resources, and the HR guy was like, listen, Ginny, people are very upset about that joke. And I was like, look, Nick, the audiences don't like it either, okay? And he was like, as a man, I could tell you why, but the real issue is that people think it's offensive. And I was like, okay, am I gonna get fired? And Nick was like, no, we don't fire female engineers.